Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A plus absolute value of square root of B minus 2 equals 1 minus C squared, absolute value of B minus 4 equals 3 times A minus 3 minus D squared. What is the value of the sum of A plus B plus C plus D? From the first given equation, we solve this equation for A. A equals 1 minus C minus absolute value of B, the square root of B minus 2. In the second given equation, we replace A by 1 minus C squared minus absolute value of square root of B minus 2. Simplify. We have three minus three C squared minus three times absolute value of square root of B minus two minus three minus D squared. Three and negative three canceled each other. Move everything to the left hand side. We have absolute value of B minus 4 plus 3C squared plus 3 times absolute value of square root of B minus 2 plus D squared equals 0. Look at the left-hand side carefully. Each term is bigger than or equal to 0. The first term is absolute value. The second term is 3 times C squared. The third term is 3 times absolute value of square root of B minus 2. The last term is D squared. The right-hand side is 0. The left-hand side is bigger than or equal to 0. Here is the equal sign. This equal sign implies the left-hand side must be equal to 0. This means each term on the left-hand side is 0. This implies B minus 4 equals 0, C equals 0, square root of B minus 2 equals 0, D equals 0. The first two result is the same, all the same. First two implies B equals 4. Now we have C equals 0, D equals 0, with B equals 4 together. What is A? A equals 1 minus C squared minus absolute value of square root of B minus 2. C is 0, B is 4. Square root of 4 is 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. This implies A equals 1. We have A, B, C, D here. This 4 results implies A plus B plus C plus D equals 1 plus 4 plus 0 plus 0 equals 5. 5 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.